After killing my school crush, I'm gonna dump the bitch in the sea. That's when I got pulled over, there was a traffic emergency.
Oh my god.
I couldn't breathe, cars were getting inspected if they would pass. There was an 80-year-old man who was trapped in an oxygen mask. I'm living in hell, and bad things always seem to happen to girls.
Why
but
me?
I didn't think about it, well, the corpse is starting to smell. Man, what the hell, it's like fuck, and answers need to be told. Like, how the fuck does a guy live until he's 80 years old? As I reached the police zone, my palm started to shake. Like a criminal going to court for a count of physical rape. I'm going to jail, my face full of sweat, cause I'm hesitating. That's when I heard the voice of a cop say, license and registration. My eyes started dilating, that's when I caught me talking some shit. Like, will you get your crucifix?
Hi.
And a whole little gibberish. Man, I'm sick of this, but you hurry up quick, cause I wanna go home. Sorry kid, open the trunk, this is a part of the protocol.
What
the fuck you all, you ain't taking me alive without even a fire. This when the bitch punched me in the eye with his right. Straight to the side, woke up in a ride. I'm quite sure it's the wind, discovered the corpse. Next thing I'm in a prison cell, died in chains, talked in a bomb. Kelvin, hello.